This is a quick tutorial on how to add bullet points to text. I have some paragraph text here and I'm going to duplicate the layer. You can do Control J or Command J, depending on if you're Mac or PC. And let's delete and resize our text frame. Okay, now go to the Type panel, Type, Panels, and Glyphs. And whatever font you're on, you should be able to scroll down, and using this slider, you can scale the palette. So let's scroll down and find a bullet. We can use this one, or if you want a smaller one, you can insert that and then just enter down and continue inserting the bullets. I'm just double clicking